Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Eclipse version. Remember, we don't need to install Java before installing Eclipse. Why? Because Eclipse comes pre-installed with Java. So let's start with the download and installation of the current Eclipse version. Go to the web browser. I am using Chrome. You can use any web browser. On Google, type Eclipse and press enter. Here is the official website eclipse.org. Now, after reaching the official website, what you need to do? You need to click on download. The current version is visible. Download x86_64. That means for 64-bit Windows operating system. Click the download button. The download started. Here it is, 130 MB. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click, click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Here different Eclipse versions are visible for Java, C, C++. The blue ones are for web developers, PHP. Okay, now we want for Java, so I'll click here. On clicking, you can see it automatically detected the Java version. Here when I'll click, you can see Eclipse is visible for the current Java version. Select this. It's written JRE, it means the same JDK JRE. So you don't need to install Java separately for the current Eclipse version. It's available by default. And the following is the Eclipse folder. And rest keep as it is. It will create a desktop shortcut as well as a start menu entry. Click install. Click accept now. Now it is installing. Remember, it will take a good amount of minutes. Depends on your internet connection. Guys, we have installed Eclipse and the desktop shortcut is also visible. You can directly click on launch here or you can also click here. Now you can also go to start and type Eclipse. And here it is. It would be visible here to click open. Okay, I'll click launch. Since Eclipse is opening for the first time, it will ask you to set the directory for workspace. So workspace is a place wherein all your project files, folders, plugins and resources will get saved. I'll keep it as it is. Also select this. If you won't select it, it will ask you again and again whenever you'll open Eclipse for a new project. Click launch. Here it is. We started Eclipse for the first time. You can directly create a new project from here. So guys, we saw how to install the current Eclipse version. Thank you for watching the video.